gathered about that important information about pollution and litter. You guys have some great advice that I think everybody needs to follow. So last, and certainly not least, coming up is Tristan and Stella, and they're going to talk about e-cigarettes, something kind of new. And please put your hands together for them.
Have you ever seen this weird device? Well, these are called e-cigarettes.
They're about the size of a regular cigarette, and they're battery-powered devices to simulate smoking.
You know, over 1,400 people die because of cigarette smoking in the U.S. per day, and about 100 unlucky ones a day in Vietnam. You would think e-cigarettes are better, but they have problems too.
We strongly believe that e-cigarettes are bad for you, so we should stop the companies making them.
Even though they're supposed to be good for you, they're still bad for you, and here's why.
Firstly, e-cigarettes have nicotine in large doses, and it's toxic.
Secondly, nicotine affects the brain, nervous system, and heart.
Lastly, over time, nicotine can cause heart disease, blood clots, and stomach ulcers. Nicotine is a bad news.
According to kidshealth.org, nicotine contains LD50, which kills 50% of test subjects.
It's widely recognized to be deadly between 30 and 60 milligrams. A little spill of this can be a life-threatening.
You think that's bad? Well, if you inhale, touch, or even eat it, you can get nicotine poisoning.
Another reason e-cigarettes are bad is because the nicotine in them affects the brain, nervous system, and heart.
It is a true fact that nicotine causes sudden release of glucose and increases blood pressure, heart rate, and respiration. Also, nicotine causes release of other neurotransmitters that affect and hormones that affect appetite, mood, memory, and more.
Even though nicotine can cause you feel relaxed and stimulated, if you use e-cigarettes too much, you can develop your blood clots, stomach ulcers, and heart disease. We hope we can convince you to not use e-cigarettes.
Nicotine is toxic in large doses. Nicotine affects the brain, nervous system, and heart. And finally, over time, nicotine causes blood clots, stomach ulcers, and heart disease.
Say no to e-cigarettes.
Thank you.